F's Audi Quattro Q5?
Yep.
Q5 turbo diesel. Obviously all-wheel drive. We've got bicycles on the back too, which aren't helping our departure angle. Weather like this in the winter time up here.